how these systems will work. We announced a partnership with General Electric, for example, to do that. And we think ultimately that could result in some significant revenue.
What Gary said, it's fascinating. Whoever was head of General Electric in 1981, and I'm going to blank on it, I think it's James Welch.
The Northwestern Energy, Portland General Electric, PacifiCorp, a handful of other utilities that own the generating capacity.